are delighted to have Olympic gold medalist Ted Ligety, our first alpine skiing gold medalist at the Sochi Games, and it's not over yet for him. I spoke to Ligety earlier this morning. He joined us straight from the slopes where he's training for tomorrow's slalom event. Hey, Ted, thank you for joining us. I hope you've had a little time to celebrate your win in the giant slalom and the fact that you are the first American man to win two Olympic gold medals in alpine skiing, the first American man to win gold in the giant slalom. Has that all settled in by now?
Oh, it's amazing. It's, it's really a dream come true. You know, this is the event that, you know, I was really looking forward to the most, and that's my best event. So to be able to, you know, fight through that pressure and be able to actually win a gold medal is pretty awesome. You know, got the medal, actually it's right here.
Ooh.
If I pull it out, the ribbon's already kind of fraying, but yeah, so.
I'm sure a lot of fingerprints on it. Everybody in your family wants to touch it and just so proud of you. You have an incredible style, and it's a style that people say really sets you apart.
Yeah, I've been working on, you know, trying to innovate ski racing for a lot of years now. You know, my technique is somewhat different than a lot of the guys I normally compete against. You know, I just take a little smoother, cleaner lie than most of the guys, and luckily enough, that's equaled being, you know, significantly faster at times. So, something I'm, you know, continually working on every year to get better and better, and, you know, luckily enough, you know, pays off and gets you a gold medal.
It's working for you. It's definitely working for you. I know your girlfriend Mia is there with you. How is she helping you handle all the stress and the pressure of this type of competition?
Yeah, so she travels with me actually all the World Cup season and at the Olympics as well. And, you know, she's not a ski racer. She's not somebody that really particularly cares about the results side of things. So, you know, she keeps everything even keel.
And I know that there's something that you wanted to talk about, the Every Step of the Way program. You have been involved with that. What's that about?
Yeah, so I've teamed up with Citi to do work with the Every Step of the Way program, and that's, we're donating, you know, money to, you know, various youth sports programs. My program is Youth Enrichment Services, which is out of Boston. It gets, you know, inner city kids out skiing and snowboarding and doing outdoor activities. So it's been really cool to, you know, share my experiences with those kids and have them out there and enjoying the sport that I love so much.
Well, it's so good of you to do that, and we're cheering for you every step of the way.
Thanks.
Ted Ligety, all the best to you tomorrow going forward.
Thanks.
Have fun. Take care.
Thank you.